This is Winfrey Butler signing in for another healthy video. No, I cannot. Just I just gonna show you how to. I'm just gonna show you how to draw Optimus Prime. But not Optimus Prime's entire body, just his upper body. So what you're gonna do, just start off with a circle. Big body piece, put the lines, scribble some lines, and put that. And just like this. So the first thing first, you start off with the head, and you just start off with the mask first. It don't have to be a perfect mask, just your average day of the prime mask. It don't have to be from
18 years old.
It don't have to be from G1 or in Beast Wars, any of the movies. You just draw the best Optimus Prime mod piece you could do. It don't have to be perfect. Just a mask. And you wanna draw a little eye. Eyes right here. I'm gonna show you what it looks like. Normally people draw looking angry. And that's the kernel. Then I'm gonna draw his helmet now. That's the basic features. Then draw the little horns coming from this little earpiece. And antennas. And the most classic piece of it, just draw the window piece. Okay, so just draw the truck. Move, then stop. Do like that. And I'll just gonna try to position it. Where you can see the lighting. Let's do it like that. I don't know how to draw the Autobot logo, so I just draw a box. And you want to draw on the side piece, not the doors. You draw the doors on the side of the glass, not underneath. And you just draw these lines going across like that, and like that, approximately 3 lines. Then you draw these little arrows pointing up, separate them, and that's his chest piece. Then you want to draw a little scribble scratch mechanical neck. Don't have to be perfect, like I said, just a scribble scratch. Mechanical neck. Then you wanna draw the door piece on the side. And The little bolts would be normally be on the shoulders and shoulder blades. Then you draw your scribble scratch muscle or mechanical muscle, whichever way you go. So it is my, I have to see my annoying Grammy, who constantly tries to mess up my videos. If you could add a music, just ignore it, please. Because there's woman of problems. Okay, I'm not gonna diss my grandma on YouTube, so I just gotta hurry up, finish this off. Just be sorry, but if you could add that music, that's nothing, because that's just irritating. And then my grandma just get up from a deep sleep, and now she wanna make noise, so ignore it. Just ignore it. Okay, so now you get the upper piece, you just need to draw the arms. This is a video on it. I draw the upper piece of abdomen, not the legs and all the rest of that on the bottom, just the upper piece. And by the way, this come off, this is a drawing what I'm trying to draw off. Transformers Dark of the Moon. I don't normally draw Transformers like that, but I just think it would be a good thing to draw. Very complicated piece of art. Yeah, no, my grandpa wants to communicate with my grandma. Just ignore the deep voice, people. I know the mystery gonna be over. I gonna stop drawing so you could. Yeah, okay, for you artists out there, you probably not get this whole thing. For you artists out there, you probably get this whole thing already. But for those of you aren't artists and stuff, just wait till the video's over and pause it at the end if you wanna copy it. I don't mind it. Don't mind it at all. Okay, but then again, I ain't looking at nothing, and I ain't trying to draw it out of my head, so I just imagining all this right now, drawing it out of my head. I hope This is helpful. Write a quick comment, subscribe. Much love. Thank you.